In a battle, your position or stance matters. As a sniper in the war, if you have a vantage point, you have a better view of your enemy, and therefore you have a greater advantage. In a boxing or any martial arts matches, facing the enemy gives the person better chances of defending oneself or even winning the match. In other words, proper positioning gives you a better sight of your enemy and a better chance of defending yourself and counteracting the enemy's attacks to gain victory.
In the spiritual warfare, your position or stance also matters. So, what is the proper position to win a spiritual battle? The one and only best position to win a spiritual battle is on our knees. He who kneels before God can stand before anyone.
Friends, prayer is so powerful. Prayer strengthens and empowers. When you pray to God, you are humbling yourself. You are submitting to His will, acknowledging His power, and giving Him the full control of your life. And once you fully surrender yourself to God, God will step in and He'll take it from there.
Then you're not in charge anymore, but God. You're not the commander of your life any longer, but God. And once He's in charge, He'll take charge.
The Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still. Do not be afraid or discouraged because of this vast army. For the battle is not yours, but God's.
And just to remind you that God has an impressive winning record in the history of the world. He was never defeated and lost a single battle, and will never will. He's the greatest champion of the world.
As the song goes, He is higher than the highest, greater than the great. No one could ever take His crown away. He is more mighty than the mightiest. He reigns from above. He is the all-time, undisputed, undefeated champion of love. And when you allow Him to fight the battles for you, then you will gain victory in Jesus. And that's a guarantee.
So remember, if life gets too hard to stand, kneel.
This is Delfred.
And this is Zion Amber.
Reminding you to take the Bible as your weapon of choice and keep the faith.
And if God is with us, who can be against us?
This is
Take the Talk.